Hello, Scorpio. Welcome back from the weekend. Well, cloudy and pensive today for the Scorpions. The moon does continue in Capricorn, although it's not as intense as it was through the weekend. Remember I said the moon would cross over Pluto and call to Scorpios to release emotional attachment to some sort of attitude in their mind or some sort of emotional attachment to a mind game. Today with the moon in Chapter 3 of its transit, I think you'll be emotionally free to really process. This is an excellent time now to have important conversations with people, to journal, to blog, to talk to your therapist, to really clarify and crystallize your feelings and how that is related to your intentions and your mind. Now, zooming around to the Sun, today the Sun is ruled by Saturn. We're in Chapter 1 of Sun in Virgo, and for Scorpios right now, you're working on your place in society, the role you play, the social circle you have. This is your business cards. This is every way society does see you. It's the I in the context of the we. And with Saturn ruling the day, it's time to make important decisions about where you stand with this. So, for instance, if you've been grappling with whether or not a friend serves you or doesn't serve you, you'll probably be clear today on whether or not they do. You'll make that hard decision. Remember, a decision is an incision in consciousness. You're cutting away what doesn't work and focusing on what you think may work. And I say the word may because we still have two more chapters in this transit, and one of them involves crossing Saturn with the Sun. Then lastly, Venus. Venus, which is the focus of love and creativity, it's kind of the feel-good planet of the solar system. It's now moved into Leo, which means for the next 3 weeks or so, Scorpios will have love and creativity to help decorate their career. And I recommend you do decorate it. I recommend you use the Venus energy to heal from any wounds that you may have had where you might have been betrayed or someone didn't show up like they said they would show up. This is definitely the time to take advantage of Venus for that. And this is definitely the time to create new aspects of your career. Certainly a great time, for instance, to redecorate your business card, which would tie into the social status as well. All right, Scorpio, that's all I have for Monday. I'll see you tomorrow with more. Live, love, be. SoulGarden.tv. Hello, Christopher here, your friendly neighborhood astrologer. I want to invite you to take part in a new social networking site we've launched called the Soul Garden Collective. And it's a really groovy place. You can set up a profile, you can blog, you have better access to me, so if you want to ask questions, lots of people, lots of signs, all exchanging information, uploading videos, uploading photos. It's a cool place. So come on down and join us at the Soul Garden Collective. TV.